What's going on, everybody? My name is George, and welcome back for another video on the Fifa Mix. And today, I am playing a YouTuber by the name of Raw Gameplay. He's got 1,000 subs. Go check him out. He's a brilliant YouTuber. And yeah, I'm playing him. So we're gonna I'm all for it with Evil versus Gaming. Yeah, so basically I'm playing this guy, you know? I've got a solid team, you know? I'm actually really nervous. He's a foot champions player. But sorry, the intro sounded a bit weird, just because I'm quite nervous, you know? I'm a YouTuber. 1,000 subscribers. Damn, that is his team. Oh, I like, look, squad building challenge, mother, squad building challenge can. Mane, Royce, and Aubameyang, Boateng, Koscielny, Walker, Alaba, Lloris, and go on continuing with it. How are you meant to beat that team? Just kill me now.
First game of the season between rivals, and there should be many great seasons to come. Yeah. This
contest might tell us. Let's go, lads. So that's my team, as you can see there. It's a quite solid team. Normally it would be Koulibaly instead of Benatia, but he's got a red card. So here we go. Oh god. He's already starting to mug me off. Oh, come on, Immobile. It's not what I signed you for. You should play him, Eve. Play him after that GD guy.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh no. Yeah, he's so good. You can't get the ball off him. He's unbelievable. What div is this guy in?
Well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp.
I'm not even gonna do clips, to be honest. I'm just gonna full out play. This guy does not skip the stuff, does he?
Alexandro. It's Salah now. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now Sadio Mane. Gary Medda. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That attack was looking good.
Pressure, come on. Sorry if I'm not speaking much, guys, I'm just trying to concentrate. This guy's a foot champions player.
Like,
mad.
Right, now they can hear me, George. Sorry, I have my thing on. Do you know?
Oh, really? That's a good pass. Yes, Kedira! Oh! What?
He's keeping the cards in his pocket. A free kick.
In my opinion, personally, I think Lino is a better goalkeeper overall because of his experience.
It'd be better in the future. Machete, you're a legend. Come on.
Come on, George. He's on the attack. Oh, yeah, instantly, you know.
Oh, come on, that's not... Damn it, man. Oh, he just gifted it to me. Ref, where's my foul, huh? Come on in, Signe. Yes, maybe! No! He got a last-ditch block!
I like it.
Pass off. You didn't miss a fair play. Don't call the whistle. Thank you.
I see, but I'm on PS4, yeah.
I've been all over this guy since he scored. Oh my god, wrong guy. Bruh.
If you beat him, he'll give you 5k.
Really?
That's what he said. Yeah, he said if you beat him, he gives you 5k.
How much money does this guy have?
He has like 80k.
So this is a 5k wager. Alright. I hate this guy's pace, man. It's unbelievable. Red! Oh, keep it red. That could be a red card. That could be a red card. Yes, ref, go on. Nah, yellow. That's questionable that the card he should have been given there. I'm gonna like slowly build it up. Bruh. Nice into play between the two of them. Attacking well here. Come on, Mobley. This is how this team can play. Mobley's getting bullied. Oh. How did he do that? He's so good. How did he do that? I'm off setting, man. I might change him. It's pretty bad.
That ball's down.
His defense is too strong. Royce. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's gone for the back heel. And they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration.
Where's
the
ball as well? Going to work hard to try and get
it back. Oh my god. Where's what? Where's what, Ethan?
You see in the chat.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Oh my word, he's actually touring me. No. Come on, Insigne.
No.
Insigne, please. You're so bad at finishing. You can't finish. That's why I should have got Martins.
Alright, okay.
Oh my god, Insigne. This guy does not skip.
I can't believe he actually said that, that's just mean.
What?
I can't believe he actually calls you seller fingers, that's just mean.
Half time.
Yeah. Oh, that is brilliant.
Second half.
Oi, George, you gotta hear this name that George, that mate just gave to John.
Jacob.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta hear it so badly. Oh, it's so funny.
Oh, come on, it's singing! No! Yes! Come on! Yes!
Yeah, he's a little game of them.
Come on!
He's in the middle game with
Bruh. Yes! Back in the game! I'm not gonna lie, this guy is dying.
He's using 3-1.
No,
2-1.
2-1.
Yeah, you just have to ask him in the stream. He'll play. Raw gameplay. Yeah, raw gameplay.
I have to take him out there, otherwise he would have been in.
Oh, wait, shuffle game has just got another new...
Oh! Jesus, I thought he scored there. Royce nearly popped that in. Yes, I'm seeing you. Come on again. Oh. Oh, Kagero, that was a simple pass. If you never made that, he would have been in. But no, you suck.
Just uploaded
an
insane money glitch, which only
Ethan,
I'm
recording.
So, if you need to earn a lot of money
off
of
Ethan, yes, Ethan. I mean, not Insigne, Immobile, he's going all the way.
I'm watching real gameplay.
Immobile!
I'm 11.
Oh,
I was about to say, if you were always. Royce.
Possession in the midfield area. Yo, how has he been alive for an hour?
Now the referee says free. What his advantage? Bruh. Coutinho. On to the attack now.
And in he goes with the tackle. Medell. When Jacob comes around, I'm gonna be like, right, dickhead Derek. You know, it's a perfect name for him.
What's his name?
Matthew gave him the name of Dickhead Derek.
Derek?
Dickhead Derek, mate.
No,
he's not laughing. I found that hysterical though. I was like, what? Oh!
His defense is so solid. He's got Boateng. Do you know how hard it is to get past Boateng?
He's gave you a nickname now, Josh.
Who? What?
So he gave you a brilliant nickname, do you want to hear it?
I haven't even done anything to him.
Yeah, Matty wants to tell you, so I can't tell you. You have to unmute him to find out, you know.
Oh, he's free one.
Hey, oh, lovely.
No, not. Yeah, 3-1. Oh, yes, he's got it. Ah, you missed it. Yes, still 2-1. Still in the game. Oh, yeah, 3-1, definitely. Yeah, oh, you're funny. Alright. Ethan, Kim.
Alright, okay,
fine,
Matt.
That was the jammiest goal ever. You have to look at the goal. Bruh.
George, the jackass.
I haven't even been, I haven't done anything to him.
Hey, I've been calling you,
I'm not joking. God, I was just playing along with it.
But you can't be a jewel to save your life. You have to be, a jackass.
Remember they? Oh, the touch! His touch is so bad! Remember me? No, clear the keeper.
My name is Jeff.
Why are you so annoying?
Because you're annoying to me.
I'm not. Yes! Come on! Come on!
While we got over here, a couple haters.
Wow,
a couple haters. While we got a couple haters. While we got over here, a couple haters. You need a cut it.
No, too slow. Yes! Oh, why is that side? Oh, I nearly turned it around though. Oh, he's giving away from the free kick! Yes! Oh my god, you see me! You're so bad! I'm sending him and I'm getting Martins! He is so much better than you! Yeah, oh, he's playing prison
passer. Innocent,
he's so bad at finishing. He can't finish to save his life.
He's innocent, though. You can't tell him he's innocent.
No, he's wrong.
Yes, he is.
Oh, Kadir, move your fat ass out of the way. You always get in the way. Where do I?
Let that be. Keepers. How did you break it?
How? How did he just... Oh my god, wow, what happened now? What a game, man. This guy is so good.
No, yeah.
Here's a Bamiyang's OP, so I'm going to put mine on.
Right, wait, what other people do I not like?
Why don't you like me?
I'm dickhead Dave.
Fine. Jacob is dickhead Dave, then. Fine.
No, it's not dickhead Dave. It's dickhead Derek.
Yeah. You're not your... I swear, Middell can't pass. He's like the worst midfield ever. He's got like no aspects of the midfield. He's more of a centre-back.
A couple haters.
Come on, Royce. Yeah. How? The lag spikes! That lag spike literally just ruined everything.
I'm
from you, Matthew. Skimmed.
Jackass, George.
Why are you saying that? Why are you being so mean?
Oh, he broke his ankles, mate. Don't get your ankles torn. Don't let your ankles be torn. Let that be.
Oh my god, the amount of time.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
None of the players are passing in the direction I asked them to.
What do we got over here? A couple hands?
Yes. Oh my god, go away!
You need the power.
Go away! Go away! Go away! Royce. Royce! Yes! Come on! Come on! Oh my god! What a comeback! What a comeback!
What do we got over here? A wild George winning? Wild winning?
Talk to us. No. Oh, I'm not letting him do his little tricks and everything like that.
Can you?
He's only giving 5k, aren't they?
George, he asked you if you're still in the stream. He wants you to leave a message.
Leave a message about what?
Just say, yeah, I am.
Sometimes, I don't know what it is, sometimes, you know when you're playing, like, I don't know, it's not when I'm playing something, and then after a bit I'm not really sure.
He bricked it!
Way over and done with, but I don't know, it just makes you happy when someone wins. I don't know, it's a weird feeling. It makes people happy, especially people like me.
That girl is a...
Yeah, I said, yeah, I'm still here. Why is he? Is he not playing? Oh yeah.
Do you want to go to penalties for fun or no? It's up to you, bro.
Do you want to go to penalties for fun or not?
Yeah, but I'll lose.
Yeah, Jules, don't win the game,
Nah, I can't risk it.
I thought he said no. Sorry, mate.
No way, you gave the full game to someone.
Let that be! Draw!
Oh my god, Benatia, you're so bad! Thank god.
Yes, Jonah. No, we did not.
Oh, freaking Boateng. If it wasn't for Boateng, I would be smashing him.
You pull up. You break it. Okay, I'm just going to get my own.
Dybala. Bruh, you suck.
I found the whip, man. I found the whip.
No. Get out! Yes. Oh, go away, Boateng! You're so...
I think George is about to win.
No! How? How is he that good at shooting? Freaking Marchetti is so bad! He's the worst keeper ever! He nits in every... He's like the Mandanda of the Serie A. He's crap. Oh my god! Oh, god, this is mad!
Did you win?
You 5-4? Oh my god, Benatia again! Benatia! I swear, I am selling him! I only bought him because...
Wait, are you winning 5-4, George?
Yes, I'm winning 5-4. Oh, he's gonna score this, isn't he? I know. Oh, blasted, yes. Oh my god. Marseille is 120 minutes.
Oh, George, is he gonna win?
Fifa up there.
Tomorrow we're gonna start back.
Yes! Oh my god! I beat him!
I know why. I just wanted to save the coins.
Oh my god, I beat a foot champions player.
GG George, man, that was actually a really good game. Came back 3-1 down. But shout out to you.
Guys, that is the end of the video. Please give this a thumbs up. What a game. One of the most tense games I've ever played. My name's George, and I'm out. Peace.